one. But we shall not yield to Comstock and his tin soldiers. But my scout has seen him. Booker DeWitt is coming here to the hall. DeWitt. We called him the White Engine of Wounded Knee for all the grisly trophies he claimed. A man such as he might just grant us the peace we seek.
Soldier! Eat everything that's on your plate! Finish it! You're a tin man now! A tin man!
Of electricity. Hold and release to create a shocking trap.
You spared
him. It wasn't my worst. Comstock's men will surely take him.
Do you ever get used to it? The killing.
Faster than you can imagine.
You know, those vigors seem very powerful. I'll do what I can to keep you stocked in salts.
Thanks.
What Slate said bothered you. You showed me. Sometimes you have to do what's necessary to survive.
There's survival, and then there's finding pleasure in the act.
Booker.
Look, you seem like a decent enough sort. That said, the less you know about me, the better. now.
You bet!
You'll die here!
Thanks.
That's enough. I see him. Lay down.
Do it.
Sure thing.
Ugh!
Mr. DeWitt,
the name's Booker.
I'll be certain to attend to that distinction. Booker. And there's a moment when we're not being shot at. If you're interested, I've spotted some supplies over there.
What is a life compared to a fate? Mercy belongs to the Lord.
I think I understand how you do what you do. These tears.
I always thought of them as doors. When I was younger,